Okay, we're back. Part number two of my own. I'm going to get my. I'm having one of the I got free blood! Let me call. M.
Well, none of those, but the good news is you're on the free replay. It's only good once, so this move counts.
I'll spin again, why not? G.
No, sorry.
Aww. Now we're going to player two.
$400.
You know what? There is a Y.
Let's have your bowel. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry.
Oh my god, I got it.
$450.
Sorry. On 110, okay. Grand Guinea again! And B. Oh, crap! I know it is.
All right, a vowel for you. Nope, sorry.
You fail, player three. Oh, my turn now. Jury
panel. Let's have your solution then, player one.
Jury panel. That's right!
There you go. All right, player one. You want a nice chunk of change with that solve. You've got a lot more money to give away, hopefully to everyone, right after this.
You never know. Spice Buzzle round and a mystery round. I know Spice Buzzle is. And Blair's 2's turn to start.
Welcome to the mystery round. There are 2 mystery wedges on the board. One is hiding a fabulous prize, and the other is hiding a bank run.
It's places.
The bathrooms. Too bad the category is going to miss the category, and the category is none of your business! Is there an S?
Yep, we got 2 letters for you. Put those up there.
Yeah, hey!
We're 900 now. I'll take it, 900 at N.
There is an
N. Yep. Sometimes it begins to take a G in
a. Alright, a vowel, yes.
Breeze. I think I know what it is, solution. So I'm gonna spin. Now I'm okay. A D? I won't tell you, decision. I'm gonna spin.
A
3500. Okay, I'll take it. A C. You know why? There is a C.
Player one. Yes, it is. your vowel. There is an A.
Oh my, I. I heard me that U.
There is a U.
Oh, there's a U. Never mind. This is a real show. I have been penalization for that. Let me call an H.
Yes, it is an H.
Hey.
Okay. Let me pause it. I'll try one more time. Oh, shoot. There we go. A gift tag, an F. And there's no F in there on the board. So no, a Grand Canyon. Oh boy. Okay. A P.
600. Yes.
Slow down. Thank you. A B. Unspoiled Beaches! That will be back into the game.
Okay, go for it, player one.
Alright, I'm back in the game!
Let's not forget, this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Charlie?
Aruba! $19,450.
Congratulations.
I am now back in the lead.
We'll be back after this.
Now move on to third toss up coming up.
Alright, it's toss up time again. $3,000.
I'm going to be extremely careful.
That's our category this round.
Too bad no chance in the $1 million tonight. Yeah. Soon. Vending machine! $22,000. It's getting dark. You know what? This is severe thunderstorms. I'll see you later.